It's gonna be okay.
It's not gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It doesn't look like Dark Knight.
It's gonna be okay.
No, you don't show him out. No,
I know what I'm talking about.
I don't care. No.
No, shut up.
No, I can't
shut up. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Don't. Calm down.
And you don't even say anything yet. She's talking. It's just like anywhere. I don't know why.
It's gonna be okay.
Questions.
What? Talk, come on.
Did you break up with her?
Yeah, I broke up with her. I always say I broke up. She doesn't like the Dark Knight. It's one or the other. I can't choose both.
Did you tell her you broke up with her?
No, I don't have to tell her that. Who doesn't know? Dark Knight or person.
You should tell her that you're breaking up with her.
What? I don't say anything to her. Who cares? She doesn't...
You've been going out with her. You should tell her.
You shouldn't even talk. I mean, you don't even know about Asia.
Take a Joker card.
Joker card? Do I look like a Joker to you?
I broke up with you. And then give it to her. And then say, that's a joke.
What? I'm not even laughing at that. It's not even funny. What are you talking about?
Shut up, it's not funny.
I left
you.
Shut up, it's not funny.
Oh my god! What am I talking to you to?
There will be other women. Calm down.
What other women? I need the Dark Knight. That's it. It's one path.
I'm sure.
One path.
I'm sure.
Dark Knight. Obviously they can't coexist.
I'm sure there will be other women. Calm down.
Oh my god.
TV and movie star George Clooney. Besides being rated as number one sexiest man in 2002, 2003, 2005, 2007, and 2010, I also have AIDS, as well as 800 million other people in the world. Of those 800 million people, 97% contracted the disease by listening to the radio station WRW 90.FM. Do yourself a favor, don't listen to that radio station, unless you want AIDS. AIDS is bad.
Don't need to be cruel. You're never even. And so where are you going to take that girl tonight?
I don't know. Just thinking dinner, maybe at that new Italian place downtown. Then maybe a nice romantic walk through the park.
Oh, wow. I didn't really take you for the romantic type, huh? Going there?
Yeah, what can I say? I'm all romance, baby.
Well, I guess it doesn't need to be said, but, you know, just in case, make sure you wear protection, you know? You don't want happening, you know, what happened last time.
Way ahead of you, man.
Way ahead of you. What do you think?
How do I look?
What are you wearing? What is that? What's wrong with you?
What, too much?
The jeans, man. They don't even match your shirt. What's wrong with you? Come on, man.
You're right. Slacks.
If you want to be a professional nurse, it is necessary to choose a good school of nursing.
Hi, and welcome. I'm Dr. John Smith. Here at the Nursing Academy, we create the greatest nurses possible.
A good nursing school first will be concerned for your own health. You'll be given a thorough medical examination and must meet certain health standards before you are accepted. You should be strong, because as a nurse, people will depend on you. You should be trustworthy, because people will confide in you. You should be steady, dependable, self-reliant, tactful, sympathetic, and have a sense of humor.
If nursing isn't your thing, we also teach amateur surgery.
During the clinical period, a student nurse should gain experience in medical, surgical, maternity, and communicable disease nursing.
If you're all interested in joining the Nurses Institute here, how about just send a check for or money order, of course, for $500,000 to Dr. John Smith, or dial the number right down on the screen. Have a good day.
Hey man, what's going on?
I don't know. I just can't take it anymore. Up is down, black is white. The girl in my dreams doesn't even love the dark night. I'm gonna take a bath.
Alright, have fun. I don't know why you need the toaster. Oh, now it makes sense.